Another Nana disappeared.
The grand and carries a cage. He ever has his cage.
A Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana disappeared.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? No, no. Of course you're not. That's what you mad fools always say. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware. The shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope. This pit is for hollows. You've... This pit is for you. I knew it. I knew you were hollow. Well, that's just fine. You can go.
What?
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as... You can keep the ring as...
know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name until I ended up rotting in a cell. Grey Rat and... Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught. Some prowling, but I finally made a score. Go on, have a gander.
Goodbye.